Let's have a look now at what happened in this one. A good start for Canada. 2 minutes in, the Canadians open up the scoring. Gina Kingsbury feeding Sarah Vaillancourt in front. And just like that, that's about 2 minutes into the game, it's 1-0. Late stages of the first with a 1-1 tie. Natalie Darwitz, this is one St-Pierre would love to have back. Darwitz, the leading scorer of the tournament, makes it 2-1 USA. And that's through one, just over halfway through the second. It gets strange. American power play. Puck bounces off the boards, off St-Pierre, and in. Credit Angela Ruggiero. The whistle had gone. The refs take another look, though, and the goal does stand, giving the States a 3-1 lead. Late third. This is also bizarre. Darwitz with the shot appears at the side of the net, so they play on. Later on, they rule it went through the mesh, 4-1. In the third, though, Canada fighting back. Katie Weatherston potting the loose puck to cut the lead to two. And that sparked the Canadians. They came on strong in the period. Canada power play. Jennifer Botterill gets a couple of cracks at it and ultimately scores on her own rebound to make it a 4-3 game. But they couldn't get the equalizer. They did get a lot of pressure. So the Americans prevail 4-3 the second time. As mentioned, the U.S. has won the World Women's
the
Hockey Championship.
USA is going to do it. China gold for the U.S. gold champions. For the team in white, 4-3.
Extra work, so much worth it. Natalie Darwitz, the captain, for her first time lifting that championship trophy. It was Cammy Granato in 2005, her last world championship.